Welcome back to another video. My name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make videos for non-techies. And I'm going to show you something really cool in this video. You might have already seen this before and thought, how do I get that? And what I want to talk about is getting those review stars when someone does a Google search. And it should, Google will show a page on your website, how to get those review stars. And the reason you want to do this is because it really makes your website result in Google stand out. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So here I am on Google, and I did a search for how to create an online course membership website with WordPress. And the reason I entered that in is because I knew I would show up for this. So when you scroll down, these first three results are advertisements, and you can see right here the lynda.com advertisement has those review stars. It's this right here, and just when you first look at it, you can immediately see that the lynda.com listing for the paid advertisements just stands out more. It's a different color. Your eyes are just drawn to it. Now when you scroll down a little bit, here is my little website, and you can see I have those same review stars right there. And you can see when you scroll down on the rest of this page, no one else has that but me and Lynda. And in this video, I want to talk about how you can get those review stars for your website. So if you're doing reviews for different products or services, or maybe if you just have a review page on your website for your business and you would like to have those review stars show. So for instance, if you were a local sandwich shop, if someone types the name of your business and the word review, you would want it to show your review page on your website and have those star ratings show. So this is what I want to show you how to do in this video. Now, it's pretty simple. It's this new code that you need to add to your website called Schema that Google has, and they have them for recipes, for events, for all kinds of different purposes. They have these different schema types, and it's just some code that's inserted into your website. Now, a lot of times your WordPress theme might actually have this functionality built into it, and you could definitely use that if you want. For me, on my site, I use this plugin right now, but I'm going to stop using it soon. And it's very expensive. I bought this when there really wasn't a lot of solutions for it, and now there's a lot more solutions out there. I think I paid $400, which is crazy. But it's been good, and this is probably the most advanced solution. But I'm going to show you some free options and a better paid option that's a lot less expensive. And here is one of the plugins I want to talk about. It's called WP Review, and it's developed by mythemeshop.com, and they have a bunch of different free plugins that they have made available. And it's a very popular free plugin right here. It's already active on over 80,000 different websites. And the free version of this gives you so many features that it's great. But they also have a paid version. I kind of like it when a developer has a free version that isn't totally crippled. Most of the time, they're just so crippled and worthless. But the version that my theme shop has for free is full featured. It's got a ton of features in it, and it's totally usable. And what I like about it is that there's an upgrade path. So if you want more features, you can purchase the pro version and you can easily upgrade to it. You don't have to start all over with your reviews and things like that. So it's called My Review Pro. Now, here is some of the things I like about this solution over what I'm currently using. First of all, they have a more compact review style where the review doesn't take up as much space and it's a lot more compact. I really like that. I don't like the size of the review solution I have. It's just too big. It takes up too much space. I'd rather have a more compact view. Number two, it allows you, if you have a blog and you have your featured images showing on your blog index page, it will actually show your review rating on the top of your featured image. So like when you're on my website and you're here, I could show the review stars right here. So it might kind of draw your eyes more to the review by seeing a kind of a glimpse at what's going to be inside by just having a little overlay right there on my featured images. And I really like that about it as well. That's something that my solution right now does not do. The solution is very flexible. It allows you to choose your color scheme. And even if you wanted to change your color scheme on a specific review, it allows you to do that. It also allows you to place the review box wherever you want it. It could be at the top, it could be at the middle, at the bottom, and it could be wherever you want to place it via a short code. And I really like the flexibility that it has there. So anyways, let me just actually show you the plugin right now. Right here, I'm in a WordPress installation that I use for testing, and I've already installed the plugin. And right off the bat, what I like about it is it didn't add a whole new menu item. I hate when plugins do that, when it should be maybe in the settings or the tools or underneath appearance. And so this one is under settings, and it adds right here WP Review Pro. I've got the Pro installed right now. However, if you have the free one, it would just say WP Review right there. And it gives you the paid version gives you these extra options that I really like. One of them was the add total ratings to the thumbnails. I really like that. Another thing that's really neat about it is it allows you to let the visitors of your website review it as well. And I really like that because of two reasons. Number one, it's going to send some kind of a social signal to Google that this is a very highly relevant article and they should show it to more people when they're searching for something related to that topic. It's those social signals that really tell Google what is relevant content. And if you allow people to come to your site and review the products on your site that you're reviewing, it just is going to boost those social signals. And you can allow them to leave comments and their own reviews. I really like that about it. And it does the full integration. You have full styling control. And this is something that I really like. And I think I'm going to enjoy using once I migrate all my data to this review plugin. And here are some of your defaults where you want to have the review placed and the different schema. This is something that the paid version gives you over the free version is these various schema types. Remember I was saying there was events and recipes. Well, there's actually a lot. There's book, game, movie. The list goes on and on. A restaurant review. There's all that. So for example, if you wanted to have a website directory that you had listings for restaurants and you wanted people to come to the site and leave reviews similar to Yelp, you can use a plugin like this to give people those options when they come to your website and on and on. And one of the things I really like about this plugin is the paid version of it is like dirt cheap. Right now it says $39, but I think they're always having discounts on it where you might be able to get it for less than $30. And you can use this plugin on as many sites as you want to use. So this is an excellent plugin if you want to add review functionality to your website and you want to get those review stars in Google that you see right here, which will increase the click-through from Google to your website. Now, if you want more information on these products, I have links down below in the video description box if you're watching this on YouTube, or if you're on my website, I have links to it down below. Hey, before you go, I have something for you. And before I get into that, I wanted to ask you to do something for me. If you could give me a thumbs up on this video, and if you're not a subscriber, click on the subscribe button right beneath me. If you have a question on this video, I'd be happy to answer it. You can also leave a comment or a question down below this video. Hey, I put together a course just for you, and I'm gonna give it to you for free. All you have to do is click on the button right here on the right. It's called the 3 Steps to WordPress Success. It's an awesome course. You're gonna love it. I would love for you to join in and enroll as a student in this course. Thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I do it just for you.